blueberry and maple glazed carved master ham. It's a great ham, really easy to use. It's a smaller size ham, so it's great for small events, carving in front of smaller parties. Brown sugar crusted it, finished it in the oven, and when it hit its internal temperature, I glazed it with a blueberry maple glaze. The glaze itself is blueberries, maple syrup, balsamic vinegar, and salt and pepper to finish. Saute a little ginger and some onions in that. We let that simmer down until it got to a nice glaze. You want it to kind of coat the back of a spoon, and then carve the ham and serve it with this glaze on the side. It's a really nice dish. It'll go real well for your catered events.